Hello friends, welcome back. My name is Priyendra Kumar and today we will learn how to create a wear mug graph in Microsoft Excel. As you are seeing my screen currently, I have created this graph, the wear mug graph. So here we can input the value 0 to 120%. Basically we are showcasing the goal achieved percentage. So let's say if I will change the goal achieved as 25%, then as you are seeing in the mug, the beer has been beer value has been changed as 25%. Just change it 50%, 75%, or any value between 0 to 120, 100%. And on the 100% is has completely full. And now if we will input 110%. So here a form of wear has been created. Change it 120%. Okay, so that is I will tell you how can you create this graph in Microsoft Excel. So let's move on. I'm creating a new worksheet and here I will take some data points. Just look the steps carefully and this is not much difficult. So first of all we will take lower side mug value, then we will take upper side mug value. Okay, so here I will take the goal achieved value. Okay, goal achieved. So let's say I'm taking 110% just for example. Okay, fine. Now here we have taken lower side mug, upper side mug value, or the upper side mug image. Okay, now we will take a support here. I will tell you why we are taking the support one, let's say, and then we will take the goal achieved value, this one, and after that we will take two more support one, support two. So we support one, support two, and support three we are taking to positioning the wear. So when we will create the graph, I'll tell you how this is affecting the graph. Support one, support two, support three, and now the last we will take the wear form value. Okay, so lower side mug I'm taking as -20%, upper side mug I'm taking 102%, and the support one I'm taking as, for the time being I'm taking as 20%, will change later on. And the goal achieved, here I'm putting a formula: if this value is greater than 100%, then it will be 100%, otherwise this value. Okay friends, change the format. Now support one and support two I'm again taking 20 20%. Support one, support two, support three, sorry. Okay, now wear form, here I'm again putting a formula: if this value is greater than 120%, let's say, then by default it will be 20%. So I don't want to show the form value more than 20%. Okay, that is why I'm taking it 20%. Then again put the if this value is greater than 100%, then this -100%. Okay friends, otherwise it will be zero. So just look this formula. Let me close the bracket. Okay, so I'm again just playing this formula. So I'm taking if I1, which is my goal achieved. So as you are seeing this formula, if I1, which is my goal achieved percentage, is greater than 120%, then it will be 20%. And the second condition is, if I1 value is greater than 100%, but less than 120%, or equal to or less than 120%, then this value equal will be goal achieved minus 100%. Otherwise, it will be zero. Okay, fine. So let's move on. And change the percentage format. Now just select this data, go to the insert, go to the 2D column graph and take the stack column. Okay friends, now right click on this graph, go to the select data and click on switch row column. Okay, just select this axis and delete. Now go to click on this plus button and remove the grid lines, enable the legends. Okay, so now I'm coming to the another sheet, which is images. So I have copied these two images from Google, and now we will crop these two images. So first of all, I'm just copying first image and paste it here. And similarly, I'm making another copy of this image also. So now from this image, we will go to the format and crop, and we will crop it carefully. The lower side mug, this one, click on crop, click this crop. Now we will take the upper side mug. Upper side, this one, crop. Just check, put it above this. Yes, it is correct. Similarly for this, now we will crop for the beer, crop. And now here we will crop for the form, beer form. Yes. Just crop, don't crop it from here and there, leave it like that. Okay friend, now what we will do, just copy the lower side mug, go to the sheet 6, and here as you are seeing, this is the lower side mug. You can check from here, this has been selected. Okay, so just select this and paste it here. Again, we are going to the image sheet, copy the upper side mug, go to the sheet 6 again and select the upper side mug, this, and paste. Okay friend, now we'll go to the image sheet and copy the wear color, which is our goal achieved. Just select the goal achieved. Okay, and paste. Now again, we are going to the image sheet and copy the form. Come to the sheet 6, select the wear form, this, and paste. Okay, just remove it. You can remove the title from here. Okay friend, now what we will do, just select the support 3. This is the support 3. Okay, right click, go to the format points, data points, and select the secondary axis here. Now go to the support 3, value change as 0. Now select the support 2, this blue one. Okay, and now again select its secondary axis and go to the support 2 and change it as 0. Now select the support 1, this one, select the secondary axis and change the value as 0. Now select the goal achieved, this, go to the secondary axis. Now we will not change the value as 0. Okay. So just select the secondary axis and press delete. Select the legends, press delete. Double click on primary axis and go to the graph axis option and change the value as minimum as -0.2 and maximum as 1.2. Okay. So if we will take as 120%, select it again. So it's going up to the 140. Just change it now. 120. Correct. Okay, now we'll do some formatting here. Select this graph. Right click, go to the format. Select the lower side mug. And change the gap width as like that. Okay. Sorry. Just change the gap width. Series overlap, let it be 100%. Now select the wear goal achieved basically and change the gap width. And the series overlap. Just try to fit it between series overlap and gap width. Okay, now select the primary axis and just delete it. Remove this. So your graph is ready. Basically, you can change the width according to you. Here, we want to put a title or the value of goal achieved. So here we can take a formula as text, this value, and the format as 0% and space and goal achieved. Okay, now we will go to the insert word art and take this one. Select this, go to the formula bar, press equal to and select L1, enter. Just put it here. Now we will go to the format and select this, go to the change the color from home tab and we will put some effect, text effect, glow and 3D rotation, transforms as whatever you want to put it. Basically, it's just an example. It's not looking good. Okay friends, so your graph is ready. You can change the color accordingly or the value. Just let's check this. It's working. 90%. It's working. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Just practice this. I will upload this Excel file to my Google Drive. You can get the link from description and you can download this Excel file. Friends, if you have not subscribed my channel, then please subscribe it for more update. I will upload more interesting videos. Thank you so much for the watching.